Hi friends golfers, Erik with EJS Golf. We're gonna do a quick little video here on how you can gain a lot of speed, okay? So there's gonna be a few steps here. Number one, I want you to start thinking about like this. How do I swing faster? I want to first off just kind of let the any hindrance or any thought I have in my mind of control, just to let it go, number one. So we're gonna feel like I can just start swinging quicker. So I just want you to start standing here and start going and just going as fast as you can. Let the hindrance thoughts that you have or any thoughts of controlling this, let it go. That's why I'm using the stack here, so I don't have to think about the club face and what it's doing. You can use an alignment stick, you can use whatever. I prefer to use something that doesn't have a club head so you don't get so focused on that, number one, okay? Next thing I want to think of loading into my right side. So if I'm gonna load hard into my right side right here, like this, then I better push off pretty hard from here. So what I want to you guys feel is this, is starting something like this. So you see, I'm here, I moved here. So I'm gonna be pretty hard in the left side. I probably have like 60, 70% of, I'd say, my weight here. Now I'm gonna feel movement, hard speed into this side, my right side, which is gonna force me to come up like this. So boom, I got that, and I'm gonna load into my left after that, okay? So it's gonna be a movement from here, boom, boom, okay? It's gonna feel nice and beautiful from here to here to here, okay? Boom, and then after that, we're gonna push really hard up to get a lot of angular momentum from here. So if I landed here, there's gonna be a huge push up, which is gonna be the movement that's gonna allow the biggest speed to happen right here. Just like if you think about it, I try to picture it like this. If you have a boat and you are the person on the back riding the skis, well, when you start going around, when that boat starts making that turn around the corner, that's this moment, that's this. When it goes really fast and you whip around the corner, that's the angular momentum here that we have to be ready for, this, okay? So let's think of it like this. Push back to the right side, landing hard on our left, push up and go. So combine those together, leave a message below, let me know how it went, but let's jump our speed up. Let's see if you can get up 5 to 10 miles per hour just by doing those things right there. I don't see why you can't, I see it all the time. So Erik, EJS Golf, leave a comment below. Look forward to hearing how it went. Thanks.